Jury selection is underway in the Paul Flores murder trial. The jury is taking place in Monterey County Court, after being postponed due to a health concern with one of the people involved in this case last week. Flores is accused of killing Stockton native Kristen Smart at Cal Poly back in 1996. Paul's father, Ruben Flores, will be tried in a separate case. He is accused of helping to hide Smart's body, which has never been found.